Meanwhile, the Las Cruces Fire Department rescuing four hikers after suffering from heat exhaustion and dehydration. According to fire officials, it was a combined effort by multiple agencies after they received a call on Saturday that the hikers were stranded and in distress. One hiker experienced severe cramps and extreme fatigue. Two other hikers were treated for dehydration, and another was taken to a hospital. The mountain rescue took about 8 hours.